do you? Think I'm the best. I think about you a lot. I be so inside my head. I don't know how to make it stop. I think I just hit a new low. My mama don't know that I smoke. I can't keep my head up with water. I just might buy me a boat. That's just the way that I float. Why did I move to the coast? Tobi Lou doing the most. Shut up, bitch. Tobi Lou still sitting in coach. My psychiatrist think that I'm woke. But I fuck around and hit the snooze. When I was young, I ain't know what I was. But bitch, now I know I'm a goat. Like the boast, but my baby goes so hard too. She ain't playing with you hoes. I think she really a goat. I might change my name to Billy. I think I'm really, yeah. I think I'm really a goat. I think roller in that big old body, like my name a friend. Call me Mr. Addy, yummy, like my fucking dad. Baby, bet that thing up on me like I was a chair. I don't wanna be your lover, I just wanna dance. Damn. I just wanna dance somewhere with my friends. I ain't got no plans. Let's see where this night ends. If we like where that is, then let's do this again.
Developing story, an unusual story to report. We've now learned goats, a lot of them, are causing quite a scene in a Boise neighborhood. Our Joe Paris is live in the middle of it this morning. Joe, what is going on?
Well, Doug, I'm trying to stay out of the way because they're actually moving all their way down the street here in this neighborhood off of 5 Mile in Boise. I'll show you though, they're right now just having a nice morning snack in someone's front yard. And this has been going on for, I've been told by some neighbors, for about an hour, maybe 45 minutes. And you can see that this is just a bunch of goats that showed up in this neighborhood here this morning. I talked with some neighbors, no one's exactly sure where they came from.